Alright guys, in this episode we're gonna do Warfare. We got an escort somewhere and I don't know what. So yeah, see you later. Alright guys, so let's get back to Warpeg. Go! Damn it! Okay. Fire! Okay, I'm gonna frog right. Come on, game. What the hell? Son of a... Damn it! Jesus Christ. Get some fire on those guys. Son of a bitch again! Okay, I'm gonna throw a grenade up later on. Here and there. Oh, now you're safe here. Behind me. Okay, and where was my team? Thank you. Okay, looks like we got them all. Wait a minute, they got lasers. Why don't I have lasers? Oh, this is it.
Yeah!
Okay. USMC starting to check.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that all the side may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into them in the shot. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
I think we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. As soon as this thing loads, and then we'll reload again, etc, etc. You know how it goes. Wah! Why am I getting sleepy? Weird. Well, we're getting somewhere. Okay, so we did. So we did this one, Warpick. Basically, we needed to escalate back to the highway to the main complex. So, yeah. So we're gonna end this episode. Did not make it so long, and I'll see you all next one. Bye bye. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.